Oh, April Fools, surely the Beat Saber modding group did nothing different, right?